Today we're learning a kickflip. Kickflip is exactly like this. Like that. And flip out. First, your finger position at the back and tail like that. The front's here like that. So when you pop out, your two finger move your two fingers. Some people say that your front finger must move like that. That it must be mace, but it's gonna actually push and pop it, and you're gonna like move your two fingers like that, passing the side of the board. Sorry if my explanation is not that really good, but yeah, let it pass in the front. When you go front, back a little, actually passing the front like that, and it will flip up, and you gotta make it back. But sometimes you may take the time to practice, so that it may be flip too much, but that's okay, because you may be doing it for a little, but you have to go on and do a flip like that. You can add like an action or something like that, and you definitely are you gonna pop it. That I'm gonna pop it. That's okay, but this is a tutorial for kickflip. Yeah, that's it. That is how to do kickflip. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe.